New requirements from the CFPB address consumer concerns about debt collection communications. We've answered 6 common FAQs about the new guidelines. How have call caps changed? A maximum of 7 phone contact attempts in a 7-day period is now permitted. The limit applies to individuals regardless of whether they use different phone numbers. Do the new call caps apply to individuals with multiple debts? Yes, contact attempt limits apply per person, per debt. However, this is only the case if you do not exceed 7 contact attempts regarding the same particular debt within that period. What counts as an attempt? If you are connected to the dialed number, it counts toward the call cap. If you are not connected to the dialed number, it does not count. Do inbound calls from the consumer count toward call caps? Incoming calls from consumers do not count toward the call caps. The 7 count applies to outbound attempts only. Can the creditor pass consent? Consent is dependent on the channel and how old the consent is. Consent across each channel should be viewed separately. What can be done about carriers labeling calls as spam? Prepare for spam crackdowns by completing the FCC's tokenization and call attestation process. For more on the CFPB's new debt collection guidelines, visit livevox.com.